Jacobe suka ukhuphukele eBethele uhlale khona umeme umenzele lapho uNkulunkulu ialtare yena owabonakala kuwe mhla ubalekela kuyisawu mfowethu wayesethi uJacobe kwabendlu yakhe nakho bonke ababenaye lahlani iThixo zabe zizwe iphakathi kwenu
lahlani ini bazalwane ezobani lezi
zabe zizwe
ezabezizwe ngicela simkhonze ubaba ngale microphone iThixo ezobani
ezabezizwe
ngicela ubaba aqhubeke
lahlabi iThixo zabezizwe iphakathi kwenu ihlambulule nina niphendulele izingubo zenu sisuke sikhuphukele eBethele siyakumenzela khona uNkulunkulu ialtari yena owangiphendula ngosuku lokuhlupheka kwami waba nami endleleni engangiyihamba bamnika ke uJacobe izithixo zonke zabezizwe ezasezandleni zabo namacici ayiseyindlebeni zabo uJacobe wakuthukusa phansi kwe-ok elalingaseShekemu basebemuka ukumesaba uNkulunkulu kwakuphezu kwemizi eyayikhona enxa zonke abawaxoshanga amadodana kaJacobe.
Thank you baba, siyabonga. Sizwile bazalwane ukuthi iThixo bamnika zona zasikuphi? Endlebeni nakuphi? Amabhengela la, amaringi angekho emthethweni, imigeqo le, amazinyo egolide la, zonke izinto ezubucwebe ngoba kusukela ngesikhathi u-Aroni owayehamba noMose. Kanti manje kuhamba umuntu obiziwe.